everybody, my name is Sirtuckakiss, and today we are slowing it down a little because I'm gonna be playing some Overwatch. Yo. That's about as close as I'll get to rapping. You know, I'm almost kinda like Eminem, but, you know, I don't know if y'all see, but I got this legendary Reinhardt skin, the Black Heart, just randomly in a random loot box. It's the first legend I've ever gotten. It's pretty solid. Not gonna lie. Oh my. I don't know. Four tanks is a lot. For this map, I think Reinhardt is good for this map. Maybe Zarya. Let's play Zarya, you know? Like, I don't play Zarya, so I'm gonna play her. Wait, what? Is that a Hearthstone pad? What? That's awesome! No Roadhog for you. What are these fuckers? I'm gonna give Roadhog the shield right away. And then I'm just gonna do some damage. Don't go that way! I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing here. You can't get me, Roadhog. I'm the gingerbread man. Now, I'm not sure how to play Zarya. Okay, that's one kill. From what I know of playing Zarya, is that the more you get hit, the more powerful your weapon becomes. Not too bad. Okay. Escort the payload. Okay. Zarya is kind of like one of those characters to where almost all the competitive teams I see play it have one. You know, all... So, there must be something good about it. Okay. God. So I played a game earlier today that I'm losing concentration. I played a game earlier today where we played against a team full of maids. Like it was all maids and a Junkrat. Oh, nobody's on the payload. Come on, guys. I mean, I'm a tank. That's what I'm supposed to do, so... I guess. I don't know. Okay, no more Zarya. Let's go with some... Soldier? Tracer. That's another character I don't play. that I wish I was good with, because Tracer is Tracer, and Tracer is Tracer, you know, Tracer. Okay. We need, like, a... Oh shit, we got checkpoint! What? Oh, what? Did you see that? That's a cool skin by him, though. Now let's Day of the Dead-esque. Okay, we're gonna do better this time. No! 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 Oh, that was just bad. I'm trying to do good, and I'm trying to play the characters that I'm bad with. I think I'm staying in the open too often. Tracer, you need to kind of get behind people, I think. Oh, you just need to get in their face and run away. I think that's generally how you're supposed to play Tracer. I got the sentries down. Oh god, that was close. Oh, I got a kill, at least. God damn. Okay. Tracer's hard to play, man. Like, I can't stress enough. Oh, no, no! God damn it! Okay. We're gonna continue playing Tracer, because it's kind of fun. Come on, love. The cavalry's here. Okay, that was bad. Not gonna lie. I think we all need a little Junkrat in our lives. We definitely don't need two Reinhardts, that's for sure. Maybe we need three Reinhardts. Speaking of that, right after the game of Maze, I stayed with the group, and that opposite team again not only did not play all the same class, they played all Reinhardt. So, the only way we were able to win, I told everybody to switch the Bastion. And we won. Oh god, this is intense. Ah! Fuck. Junkrat. Okay. This guy is a good Reaper. I wish I was good with Reaper too. I wish I was good with a lot of classes, because I'm only really good with tank classes and healing classes. But I feel like those are one of the easiest, you know? Ones that require the less amount of skill. Guys all need to take a little bit of a chill pill. Oh, that's bullshit! That turret can one-shot me? What? See? That was one shot! God damn it! Alright, they asked for it. Winston is coming. I'm gonna go ham. I'm gonna go monkey ham. And if you've never had monkey ham, it doesn't taste very good. And that's a compliment. In the slightest. Oh shit! He just dropped the beat! Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul! Ah! I wanna know... Oh, fuck! No! We're so close! God damn it! That Reaper, man. And that, like, one-shotting fucking turret of a man. God damn. Okay, next game we're going full ham with Reinhardt. That's just what's gonna happen. And, you know, it's... Everybody needs a little Reinhardt in their lives. And everybody needs a little of my Reinhardt, if you know what I mean. Yeah. It's hammer time. Fuck that, 20 sentry kills. That is absolutely ridiculous. God damn it. Now I have to open a loot box and see if I did another legendary. Let's do it, come on. Legendary, legendary. L-E-N-D-A-R-Y. Legendary. I spelled legendary wrong. What's this? An emote. Well, that's dumb. Well, so I was trying to save up for a Reinhardt skin, but then I got this legendary one. For the Paragon skin. It's pretty cool, not gonna lie. Let's see. Who do I play? I play Mercy, but I already have a skin that she has. It's alright. Who else do I play? I play Reinhardt, Mercy. See the skins. We got stitched. And... Oh, he's literally just dirty version of what he already is. Alright, Monkey Man, let's see what you got. Desert... Ugh, fucking stupid skin. God damn it. Okay, what does he have? Okay, that's pretty cool. That's alright. Okay, let's see, What do you got? Dom! Okay. Let's play some Overwatch. I think I still might get that Paragon skin, because it's so cool. I'm trying to go for a gold themed, you know. That's about as good as I can get. But, you know, it's one of those things to where, you know, I got a legendary skin. I have to use it, you know? That match just... I tried to broaden my horizons, and look where it got me. You know, it's... God damn it. Tracer can go suck a big one. That's what she can go do. Her cavalry has arrived. She needs to go take care of it. Okay. Oh! Route 66, alright. I got some Reinhardt for you. Get your kits en route Reinhardt, that's what they should call it, not Route 66. Okay, come on, come on, Come on. God, he looked so beefy. I wish my armor looked like Reinhardt's in World of Warcraft. But sadly, none of them do. God damn. I think that's what I'm gonna try to do for transmog. Maybe they'll throw in an Easter egg for some Reinhardt armor. But I feel like all of the classes have some sort of resemblance to WoW. Okay, you got Reinhardt. He is your warrior, your protection. Have you? Then you have your. God, now I can't even think. You have your Hanzo. This is your hunter. Your Torbjorn. I don't know. God, I don't even know where I was going with that, to be honest. Now we just need good old receptionist Reinhardt. Everybody likes a little Reinhardt reception action. There's a gun back here! And a picture of McCree! This is Reinhardt's desk! I really wish you could go third person in this game. Maybe you can, and I'm just dumb. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god! Ah! I need some healing, bro. Okay. Happy Road just killed me as Bastion. Probably went AFK for a second, because he really didn't do anything there. You know, I want to say that Bastion is the most fair class in the game. Oh, come on! Oh! Oh my god, the Reinhardt! He's just going down! He's going down! Oh, that completely missed! Oh god! Nothing destroys a shield faster than a frickin' Bastion. That didn't hit the mate? Ah! Oh! Come on! I have two eliminations, but have... How does the gold medal work? Like, is that for the most damage on your team? Or what? How? God damn. Alright, Reinhardt, stop getting stuck in the walls. God. Alright, you can't fucking get up there. Sorry. Sorry, pal. I just frickin'... Oh man, he was a pinata to me. I just put on a blindfold and went ham on his robot butt. His little robot butt. That could be like a children's storybook. The little robot butt. Or maybe it's the little robot bot. Little robot bot. You know. That wasn't very funny. It's okay. Oh, we got a little Bastion action in here. Watch out for a little Bastion. How come she didn't get pinned on the freaking motorcycle? Fucking... Ah! God, I hate Bastion so much! God damn it! Oh, it's high noon too? Okay. Alright, let's go, buddy. Don't get... Oh, fucking hit the wall. Okay. Payload is already over there? God damn, what'd I miss? Come here, you fucker. Where's the payload? Oh! It's over there! I just completely walked past it. Why is nobody on the payload? This fucker. Why? Is she just wanting to give us kills right now? Come on. Come on. Oh, are you shitting me? What the fuck? No! I hate that Bastion fucker. God damn it. I am going to seriously punch my face if frickin' Bastion gets play of the game. You heard it first. I'm gonna punch my face. Get the soldier sits out of my face. Thank you, May. You actually kind of helped me a little bit. Alright, we're gonna take care of the soldier ourselves. Oh, this Bastion! God damn it! I'm going to only kill this Bastion now. He is my... I don't even know what to call it. God damn it. He is going to die. Quickly. Right now. God damn it, these frickin' fuckers. Where's the Bastion? Where is he? Where's the fucker? Come on. Are you serious? God damn it! No, he had 28 health left. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Earth Shatter is almost ready. He who has Earth Shatter shall never lose. Oh!
Earth Shatter shall never lose.
Yes! You can't freeze me! I am unfreezable! I am on fire! God damn it! Okay. Where did he go? Thank you, Hanzo. You are proving very useful. I feel like my fire attack should do extra damage to me, because her heart is as cold as ice. You heard it here. May is as cold as ice. Alright, Earth Shatter is almost ready. This fucking shoulder 76. My 76th shoulder. Thank you for 300 health. Come on! I need this fucker to die. Thank you. You can't kill me! Oh, is there another May right there? Fuck. 7 health. God damn it. Please. Health. Oh, what? I missed! No! Okay. Five player kill streak, that's frickin' right. Oh, I was about to use hammer time! That was, god damn it. Okay. Is that gold medal? Can you guys tell me in the comment section if the gold medal means it's for your team or for the game? Or is it just for you? I don't know how you get a gold medal. If the gold medal is just random and it's just like participation type of thing. Oh! Oh! God damn it! No! No, that was so good! You got some Hanzo Reinhardt teamwork going on there. No! No! It was so close! Oh no! Alright, they did a good job. That Bastion just shit on me the entire game. Well played, you got that fucking happy road down. Nice. I didn't even make it on there? Self-healing, you're on there for self-healing. God damn it, well played. Alright, well if you liked this episode, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more in the future, make sure to hit the subscribe button to become a Sirt today. Make sure you live life like a Sirt, have a good one.